大家好 ，Hello everyone。
你好，我的名字叫白德田，我11岁。
Hi, my name is Emma. I'm 11 years old.
我的名字叫白德怡，我7岁。
Hi, my name is Sally. I'm 7 years old.
今天我们要唱一些歌，从这本书叫做《中国儿歌》。
Today we are going to sing some songs from this book, Mystery Rhymes About Animals.
谢谢 Fish Chosen Rhymes 给我们这本精彩又有趣的书。
Thank you, Fish Chosen Rhymes, for giving us this fun and exciting book.
第一首歌我们要唱的就是小兔子乖乖。
The first song we're gonna sing today is Little Bunny.
小兔子乖乖，把门开开，快点开开，我要进来。不开不开，我不开，妈妈没回来，谁来也不开。
第二首歌我们要唱的是两只老虎。
The second song we're gonna sing is Two Tigers.
两只老虎，两只老虎，跑得快，跑得快。一只没有耳朵，一只没有尾巴，真奇怪，真奇怪。
第三首歌我们要唱的是三轮车。
The third song we're going to sing is The Tricycle.
三轮车跑得快，上面坐个老太太，腰五毛给一块，你说奇怪不奇怪？
小猴子吱吱叫，肚子饿得不能跳，给香蕉还不要，你说好笑不好笑？
最后一首歌我们要唱的是小老鼠上灯台。
The last song we're going to sing is called Little Mouse on the Lamp Stand.
小老鼠上灯台，头又直下不来，喵喵喵，猫来了，叽里咕噜滚下来。
谢谢大家陪我们一起唱歌，非常感谢 Fish Chosen Rhymes. 再见大家。
Thank you, everybody, for singing along with us. We're very grateful for Fish Chosen Rhymes. Bye, everybody.
再见。